to use this time to welcome every one of you. Kamala Harris, the president of AUN, American University of Nigeria, represented by Mr. Bello.
Like you know, we always distribute food at this point to both Christian and Muslim IDPs. At the height of insurgency, we gave food to about 3,000 persons from this venue. Today, you have decided to give us food, to give food to about over 200 families. About 11, 12 persons have come from the deeper left camp just to greet you. I'm going to call a few of these IDPs to say what.
Good work that these people are doing. Good God, we bless every one of you in Jesus' name.
We also want to say thank you to the bishop.
And tell the president of UAM, AUM, that Madagascar people are extending their greeting. One of the things that even baffles me, this woman, sir, she took her time. She followed the way to Madagascar. To go and see what has happened in Madagascar.
What stripped my heart and baffles me? It was when they declared Michika newly. We come together around 6 o'clock at AUM. Together with our Lord Bishop here. We tight security. We were thinking that the Boko Haram will ambush us on the way. We enter into Michika from this place to Michika with fear but with tight security. We went and saw what has happened.
We want to use this opportunity to thank AUN. Thank the president, Mr. Bello. All the supporters.
We know that this is not much, but you should be rest assured that we will continue to do the best.